Hi, I'm Mike Johnston. Thanks for visiting behind the scenes on set of Common Cord. Keeping your cast and crew focused while on set is a big responsibility. Today, we'll meet the woman in charge of keeping this project's feet on the ground and moving forward.
Hey. Quiet on set?
Directing a movie is a complicated task. To keep a film organized and on track, First Assistant Director Kimberly Porter is on set to focus the crew's efforts.
Well, my duties as the first AD is to work on scheduling, making sure locations are ready for us, making sure everyone is where they need to be. Pretty much I take care of the behind the scenes paperwork and things to make it possible to make the film happen. If you have a good first AD, it can really make a big difference in the film production process because you really need a sounding board to make sure that everything is being done that needs to be done so that the director can really focus on the artistic part of what the film is about.
Everyone ready?
No.
Sorry. Hold.
A 2012 University of Lethbridge New Media graduate, Kim graduated with distinction and is glad to have the chance to work on a project like ours.
The fact that I'm working under Derek, Professor Olson, really makes a big difference because he realizes that I'm right out of school. This is my first time doing it, so I think he does give me a lot more leeway with things. At the same time, it's still baptism by fire.
That's your inside look for today. I'm Mike Johnston. To stay up to date on all things Common Cord, like us on Facebook or check us out at commoncordmovie.com.